Hi guys, how you doing? This is the number 3 round on Wall of Tanks Blitz, and as you guys can see, it's in a field called Copperfield. Also first time for me, and well, let's see how we do this time. Well, first of all, I want to thank one of our followers that he's been giving me nice advice, and he actually invited me to the clan. I couldn't join it yet, but I definitely would love to be a part of an active clan, because it's something that fits these kind of things really good. Let's go for it. It seems that this field has like a kind of a hill here on the right, so after checking a little bit the map, I think it's better if we just go ahead and try to go to the right. I don't know about you guys, but I feel much more safe if I know that my back is covered by either the background or my allies. So let's see how it goes. I kind of feel that they're going a little bit too fast to my companions. Okay, there is two people here. This was not a great start because we're gonna lose one fella to the right. Let's see if we can help him out and finish off this dude. Come on. Okay, not the right path. Shoot. Okay. Nice. Well, we have our first defeat, but we also lost one of our pawns, so that's not good. Ouch. Let's try to finish this guy, and okay, I wasted a bullet because my teammate was quite fast here. But it seems like a good start. We got two down, we only lost one guy, so that's good. Let's see, I just saw you were trying to capture the flag, but no lag. There is two guys over there to the right. I hope they don't shoot me after I get to the hill. Kind of feel that they're inactive, but let's see. Okay, third to the left. Okay, no, that actually was an active player, so I guess that he was just trying to be a sniper. I'm gonna try to help out down here. Ah, it was too slow. Come on, get this guy. I think I hit it. Empty. Here we go. Here. Seriously? Okay. Focus on these two. Let's focus on these two guys, which they're hiding from me. And oh god, I just saw that it's two of us against four, so it doesn't look too well. Well, as long as they don't try to capture the flag, I think I'm gonna stay in the upper side. It feels like a safe decision. I see that our teammate still has his full life, so this is good news. But he's been kicked already. I think I'm gonna try to help him out or move around a little bit. But definitely I'm staying in the upper side of the hill. I'm gonna try to get this one from behind. Hopefully I'm gonna destroy it. Really? Nothing? Oh my god. Now I'm not sure if it's because I missed or if it's because he has a really, really strong armor. I am not too sure because I still don't remember the names of the guns. And it's me against four, so pretty sure it's gonna end up in a defeat or in an epic win. We'll see. But somehow that it's going to be the second option. They're obviously coming for me, so I'm gonna try to do nothing. Yeah, that's what I tried to do. I'm assuming that they're gonna flank me, so this is pretty much over. But I wanna end. Come on, this guy is. Oh more red. What can I do against R35 like this? It's, I can only shoot him at the wheel. Look at that. Did nothing. Yes. Okay, I think I'm gonna die here. Oh, let's see if I can defeat this one. Come on, come on. Oh. Well, it had to happen eventually, but this is the first time that I am clearly losing a fight. I don't think it has been too bad that we did not play incorrectly. It's just that the other team was better. But it's been a nice experience. Let me know, like always, in your comments what you think, what you would have done different. And, well, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it. Comment below to let us know what you think.